reached on a fielding error by Haley Fuller in the fifth. This one's high. This one's to the wall. At least two runs are going to score on the two-run double by Brittany Abakerly.